Hello guys, this is my first tutorial of Scratch, or at least I think so. Well, today we're gonna learn how to change the featured project. It's really simple. All I have to do is hover over here, change featured project, label. Well, you could do a label, you could do anything. Let's say like featured tutorial, test. You can press load more if you have so much projects. Press OK. Then refresh the page. There. That's how you do it. It's that simple.